What's up? I can see you. You see my eye right there? This tree looks a little crazy, but don't mind, it's still a tree. I'm gonna be decorating some more over here. I'm probably gonna do over here first. Alright. So I have makeup on today. I didn't have it at work, I just put it on just now and stuff. So, and Blistex, because why not? So today is December 9th, 2021. I have my rubber band on because I have to wear it. I go to the nail salon next week, blah, blah, blah. I mean, the nail salon. I'm going to the nail salon this Saturday. My mom is treating me to the nail salon, so yay! She's doing much better. She got a massage day because she's doing massage therapy and stuff like that, so yep. All right, so I'm not sure when this video will be posted. I'm not sure if I'll post it the same day or a couple days later or whatever. I'm doing my hair next week because this stuff needs to come up. All right, so at 8 o'clock I'm gonna watch Jersey Shore. They have like a little sneak peek of the stuff that's coming out like next month, so I can't stay here for long. It's already 1 minute, so I'm trying to cut into the time and stuff. So yeah, happy Thursday. Can you see? Yep. Comment down below on where I can find this size skirt for the table. A mini skirt. A teeny mini skirt. It should be cute. We should get like little fake gifts and put under the tree. Anyway, if you can't see it, but the people that are here can see it. And that's what counts. Unless I move it up from here. I have a jacket on because it is cold. We also have this.
came from Dollar Tree. Nothing too expensive because you don't have to do something expensive.
Alright, so it's just like a little ornament and everything. I'm just gonna put it on the doormat, take the Dollar Tree thing off. Like, you, like, for people, yeah, don't have to, like, over decorate with expensive things. You have to find somewhere nice and cheap, like Dollar Tree or Marshall's, where they sell, like, Christmas stuff. Hobby Lobby. We don't have, like, a Hobby Lobby here, but I think Hobby Lobby, from what I see on other YouTubers' channel and stuff like that, like, the big, big YouTubers, they would want a Hobby Lobby, and it looks like a reasonable price, you know? You don't always gotta shop big and expensive. Your kids won't know. Your kids are not gonna care if it's expensive, as long as they have the presents, you know, the toys and stuff like that. And yeah, it's cheap, but like, sometimes cheap stuff, they look cute and they last very long, like expensive stuff will. Me, I really like, it's certain things I will go cheap on. Ornaments, I will definitely go with cheap on.
Hi, cat. Hi.
There's a cat. I want to show you the cat. Look at that poor homeless cat. Wait, where is he at? What the heck? Oh, he's right there. Say hi to the YouTube. I'm gonna open the door. He's gonna run. I don't want to scare him, but don't run. I'm sorry for scaring you. Poor cat. Poor thing. It's cold out here and everything. He's all out alone. That's sad. It breaks my heart to see like homeless animals. I don't like to see nobody homeless. What the hell? Oh, it goes like this. What? Some meatballs. My nephew will be here in December's here, so January, February, March. In 3 more months. Ah. I'm excited. Like, I always wanted to be an aunt. And now that it's finally here, I'm like, yes, Lord. Oh, yeah. All right, so I'm not sure how I'm gonna tape this. Because I know if I tape it like this crazily, it probably will come off anyway. Because when I tape the stuff on the door, they don't like stick. So I'm gonna have to tape it crazily. Like I did the Halloween thing. This is going on the door. Nothing too much. Because nobody has time for that.
Cat, did you come back? Oh, there's another cat. You better be nice to her. There's a black and white cat. They gonna jump me, y'all. Oh, I see the cat across the street.
When I go to the nail salon, I'm gonna cut my nails a little bit shorter. Cause they're not that long and everything, but to me they're a little bit long because I can't really do that much. Cause like months ago I had them way shorter. What's wrong with that? Oh, my brother texted me. I'll put like a couple more pieces because
I don't want this thing to fall down because it might get wet or something, or etc. Alright, I'm gonna put these two pieces like going across. Alright, boom, that's on. Go this way. Alright. I want to do that so because I know it's cold and it's the quickest thing because I have to do this thing that goes down into a thingamajig. Put you on the table. Alright, so I'm gonna do the little boop-de-loop-de rounds. I want the red to go there. I'm gonna use this one right here. Put your hands. I should have brought my tripod downstairs. Because it's... Oh my god. Rude thing. Okay, I can see it perfect like that. Alright. So, I'm gonna do this one. I'm just gonna start like going around here like that, take that. Okay, I can't really see it. Hold on. Maybe I don't need to tape it. I don't want this to get pushed over by the thing. I can't even like draw it up because of the... Oh, what do I want to do? I can hold it like that. Alright, oh. Yeah, I can still see it, right? Yep, alright. Let me see how many tape. I think if I should, I think this is good like this, I'm not sure. If I should like space it out more, like skip two, or what? I think it's good like that. I don't know. And we have the green. I'm sure it has like somebody delivering the Christmas tree on it, the snow. Maybe from like upstate New York is coming from. Alright. Yeah, so how you feel about this new vaccine? I mean, not vaccine. Well, that too, but this new Omicron. This game is just so annoying. This whole virus thing. It's too much going on, you know? Like, I pray and hope that, you know, I ripped the thing off. I'll put you here. Oh. I was I was hoping and praying that it wouldn't last this long, but it looks like it's here to stay. God forbid, but I'm trying to think positive. But every time you try to think positive, there's always new cases coming out, new everything coming out with this, you know? When you try thinking positive, there's always like something. A new case, a new vaccine, a new COVID thing, you know? And trying to get, you know, it's like always, so just give it some time. But like, it looks like it's going away. It looks like it's here to stay forever. And that they just want everybody let go. They want everybody dead. They're trying to kill us, so, but whatever. Water. I don't want the trucks to come off. I was supposed to do it when I first came home, but I'm like doing this first time home from work. This tape is pretty thick. So that's good, that's good. That is good. Alright, hold. I'm gonna show you close up of how it looks. Hold on, let me show you this way. Alright, so it's going to red. Then you go to green. And all the way to green. Right? I'm gonna put a little bit more tape on it because I didn't put a tag on, so it's getting up. Once you try to take it off, it rips the whole garner, I don't know what it's called. I forgot the name. Like, yeah, I'm older and that's what happens, but like, who can put like in the comments, like Christmas is not really like the same anymore, like holidays really. And as you get older, you realize like, okay, it was fun when I was younger because my Christmases, oh my God, my Christmases was like, I had like probably more than like 50 toys and everything, not even capping. Like, I had toys. Alright, so this is the other stuff that's gonna be putting out. It's all the same. So I have like three. Alright, so I could put like, I'm gonna put one in the middle. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna do. And then I'm gonna venture out. Alright, so first one is gonna go like right here. You're gonna watch me put it on. See me? Yep. Awesome. I'll put the camera at the right angle. Staples up in it. Thank God tomorrow is Friday. Right. Almost done. I'm gonna probably get up quick. I'm gonna get twisted. It reminds me of the thing of the freaking bread thing when you twist them. I didn't put it tight enough. Honestly, I was never good at closing the bread thing. In my household and everything, I always got the bread like hard and molded and everything fast because I never knew how to properly close it. So like, my mom would have to buy bread so many times because of me. Put some bread. I'm just gonna put some tape on the stand. There we go. Just gonna make life easier. Is it good like that? Oh my god. The tape is getting stuck on my nails. My little nails. I like decorating, but sometimes I don't like decorating because it gets so annoying. Dry bone. Alright, I'm gonna go shop this. I think I should put it like. I don't think I'm gonna put it over there. I think so. That would. Let me take these out, I think. These are cute. Now that you're stepping up the game, they ain't playing. They're like, here we got it. And Dollar Tree's not even a Dollar Tree anymore, so $1.25. Over here. I'm not sure about other states, but here in New York, like last month, they were to $1.25. And I used to work at Dollar Tree for 8 months. And I loved it. Because, oh my god, this one's like drunk. It's like broken. I have to fix it. I love it because I got to work on the register because I always wanted to write up stuff and bag stuff and take people's money. Not for me, but for the store and everything. But they used to give me like tips. No lie, they used to give me tips. Like, oh, do you accept tips? And I'm like, yeah, sure, and everything. And then they used to give me like tips and everything. And they go, like, how long are you working? I'm like, okay, well, I'm only here like for 3-4 months. That's at the time I was there for 3-4 months. And he's like, oh, you're really fast. I'm like, oh, thank you. Like, I'm a very fast learner. Like, when I'm doing something, I'm so focused on what I'm doing. Like, I'm so focused on what I'm doing and stuff. I'm just doing it. I'm not trying to skip like 6 of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right here. And I used to get the tips, you know? Like, oh, thank you. And then, like, one day, one of the managers, like, one of the mean ones, they was like, and I told them and everything. I'm like, oh, they gave me a tip. And she's like, oh, no, you're not allowed to accept tips. Put it in the register. I'm like, what the hell? I worked hard for this tip. But then the other manager, like, he let me keep it. He's like, good job. Like, girl. Stop interrupting me, good night. Yeah. I'm trying to angle this the right way. He's thick.
Darn it.
You're gonna piss me off.
Don't mind me though.
Happy holidays, many blessings to all. Oh my god, that's like high up. Alright, I'm gonna put that high, low, and then high. So it could be like a little fake design that I was not trying to do. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna let you guys go here. Here is the little clips of everything. Here's me. Ow. Alright, so I'm gonna let this go at 27 minutes. I give you 25 minutes of my time. So don't complain. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe because I've been telling you guys to subscribe and y'all haven't. So do it. Got it? Don't mind me. I'm just a little bored. And I'm very excited for Friday.